He hates the fact I talk him into these situations.
I don't know how he does it. I really don't.
Welcome to another episode of Masochism Mondays.
Dude, I just woke up.
I know you did. Today, it's,
Guys, I'm not even dressed yet.
It's toxic waste slime liquors. Now, the quick review that Nate and I did a while ago of toxic waste, I never ended up releasing. It's still in my phone, I just haven't fucking released it yet. But considering toxic waste is a shit ton more sour than Warheads, and he has no sour tolerance.
Yeah, none at all. Hate my life.
Whatever. It was not a fun time.
Yeah.
Even that someone with a sour tolerance, toxic waste is not a fun time.
And yet he still managed to talk me into putting 10 Warheads in my mouth. For a minute.
You'll do anything for zebra cakes.
Hey, listen. Don't tell them that.
Huh?
Don't you tell them that.
You already told them that doing that video.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But
I plead the fifth, Your Honor.
But yeah, we've got the toxic waste slime liquors. We've got the strawberry. And I've already torn most of the label off of this, but Blue Raz. Personally, I say we do Blue Raz first, only because it's Blue Raz.
Only because it's Blue Raz. I love the...
And it tends to... Blue Raz always tends to be the most sour of almost any sour candy that's not lemon.
My head's already hurting and I'm just looking at it.
Oh, shit.
That's what you get.
Fuck off.
It made you wet.
That's definitely Blue Raz smell.
I love this for us.
You actually have to lick this thing.
Oh, you want me to go first?
Yes!
Oh, I hate these things!
No, you just hate sour. Not bad?
Not that bad at all. I can handle it.
Yeah, considering what it looks like is you're... I believe you're also supposed to...
How is it? It's not that bad.
That's not sour.
Not at all.
Not at all what I was expecting from fucking toxic waste.
I absolutely feel like a wuss right now.
Again, at least I'm not having to try those.
Amen.
Actually, pass those over real quick. We're not doing them, but I just want to at least show what I'm talking about. Yeah, the Toxic Waste Nuclear Fusions. Because there's a ton of different flavors on here of raspberry lemon, orange apple, banana blueberry, okay, pineapple passion fruit, and grape strawberry. Honestly, kind of have hope for this one now.
No, that last one was kind of a letdown. I'm not going to lie.
Well, when I say I have hope for this one, I mean to not be sour.
I kind of hope it has a little more of a kick. That first one, really, it tastes like Blue Raz candy.
Yeah, it did. Like a Blue Raz Jolly Rancher.
It was not sour. I'm a little disappointed in that.
Run a little bit. Yeah, there it is.
All right, okay.
Smells like strawberry. Slightly. Just.
It's got like the smallest bit of kick to it. It's got the sour, like smallest sour flavor, but I'm actually really disappointed in toxic waste right now. Almost feel like I could drink that out of the bottle.
Yeah, honestly.
That. Well, now Giuseppe has been known to be a wuss. Giuseppe did good. Giuseppe is proud of Patrick.
Okay, there's at least one in here I want to try. Might take a bite in there. Oh. Look, there's a reason we're putting this in. We put this in the label of goddamn masochism Mondays. We gotta have some form of masochism here.
Oh, don't you make me do it.
Pineapple passion fruit.
You're gonna make me do it.
You and I are both gonna try the same flavor, so. Can we also just fucking talk about how these are fucking silver packaged now for the fusion? But the one is grape strawberry. Just because I need to know. If anything, this is probably the only flavor from fucking nuclear fusion I'd enjoy.
What's that saying you always say?
Hang on.
Over the lips.
Open the lips between the gums. Look out, stomach. Here it comes. As soon as mine actually wants to fucking open, it's being a pain in the ass.
Coming down the sevens.
Yeah.
These got a little more of a smell to them.
Yeah. That's just being a major.
I just put that in my lips, bro. I almost just put it in my mouth. I'd have beat my ass.
I would have beat your ass too, because that's what I'm here for too.
I almost put the shit in my mouth to hold it, bro.
I'm gonna have this bag ready for whenever we inevitably spit these out.
Yeah.
All right. Let's show the class. This is the
grape strawberry.
Yep. Open the lips.
Between the gums.
Look out, stomach. Here it comes. There it is.
Ah! Fuck you!
Oh, God. Oh, God.
It stays. It stays. It doesn't go away.
At least it's not as bad as the one chip. Ah, you're not even in frame. Oh, God. I got more of the strawberry than I did the grape.
I got more ass. Sour's just never been a friend of mine.
Honestly, I think there's only really one sour thing I could probably give you that wouldn't even be sour to you, and it's a fucking sour gummy. I like it's the Haribo Sour Kicks.
Those are good, actually.
Yeah, those aren't really sour anymore.
No.
But ooh, wow.
Yeah, that had a strong kick. That's Masochism Monday.
Oh yeah. This is a very tame Masochism Mondays compared to what Nate and I used to do, but Nate always was fucking stupid with this fucking spice. And
yeah.
I ain't doing spice.
Yeah, I'm a sweet guy. I like sweets. You got sweets? Call me up.
I go more sour. Oh, God, it tastes is still in the back of my throat. Hand me my monster. Please.
That, we're both just not having it this morning.
No, not at all. Again, I normally have a bit more of a sour tolerance, but my problem with toxic waste is that while it tastes good, it doesn't taste good.
Yeah, no. It does.
Like, it's got the flavor there.
It's got the fling.
But it very quickly stops tasting good. But I ain't got much else to add on to this one. How about you?
A couple sneezes for that bullshit. Have a beautiful day.
See you guys.